Whether it's the 2G scam, Armsgate or Colgate, all major scams have had a link to Mauritius, with money being routed through the island nation. On a visit to Mauritius, will President Pranab Mukherjee raise the double taxation agreement? Here's a ground report.
Every major news story over the last few months involving a money trail and tax evasion has led the government's attention to Mauritius. The 2G trail, Colgate to Armsgate, and the focus has been on the reported misuse and alleged money laundering using what's now called the Mauritius route. And President Pranab's second state visit to the island nation is significant.
What needs to be mentioned is that in intellectual terms, in cultural terms, in emotional terms, and in people-to-people links, Mauritius is extremely close to India.
But it's the sticky issue of the double taxation agreement that has both nations wondering how things have changed over the last decade. But will this issue be discussed when the president meets the Mauritius PM behind closed doors?
Well, Mauritius has already said that they are willing to address India's concerns, and we already have an institutional mechanism in place.
Roughly 40%, that's how much of FDI comes through Mauritius to India. And when President Pranab Mukherjee meets Prime Minister of Mauritius tomorrow, it will be watched closely. It comes 2 weeks after the Finance Minister P. Chidambaram made a reference to Mauritius on the floor of the House, and the markets reacted sharply. This was on the double taxation agreement. And whatever pact is signed tomorrow will be of geopolitical significance. Even China will be watching closely.
Mauritius has always been close to India, given that the roots of the majority of the population are of Indian origin, and the president will look to boost bilateral ties. But with the geostrategic location, the teething taxation issues, and China's rising influence in the country in terms of investment, all eyes are now on what India and Mauritius do on Tuesday to take the historic ties forward. With Niranjan Mauritius and Sejal Chaudhary, Mishti Varma, Times Now.